Like a bride in Atlanta, she's a Latina family.